कम्युनिकेशन व्हाट इज कम्युनिकेशन द एक्ट ऑफ एक्सचेंजिंग थॉट्स इंफॉर्मेशन एंड आइडियाज इज कॉल्ड कम्युनिकेशन ह्यूमन बीइंग्स हैव बीन कम्युनिकेटिंग सिंस एंशिएंट टाइम्स थ्रू मैसेंजर्स हॉर्सेस और पिजियंस Now we have faster and reliable means of communication which are developed in 19th and 20th century. Let us learn about them. Postal service. Postal service is a widely used means of communication. We send letters, postcards, greeting cards, parcels through post office. India has a large postal network called India Post. Nowadays, we have speed post and courier service for quick delivery. Telephone. Through telephone, we can talk instantly to a person anywhere in the world. Telephone was invented by Alexander Graham Bell in 1876. Nowadays, mobile phones or cellular phones have brought revolution in the field of communication. Smartphones can be used as computers and also to send and receive messages and calls. Fax machine. A fax machine is used to send a copy of printed materials or pictures. It is connected to a telephone. The fax machine is used to send documents like letters, reports, photographs, news, stories across towns, cities, and countries. Electronic mail or email. We can send messages or various types of documents through email. Through email, the messages reach the receiver instantly. To send or receive an email, one must have a device such as desktop computer, laptop, tablet, smartphone, an email account, and internet connection. Mass communication. Some means of communication send messages to a large number of people at the same time. They are called means of mass communication or mass media. Radio, television, newspapers, magazines, cinema, advertisements are main means of mass communication. Radio. Radio is a wireless means of communication invented by Guglielmo Marconi. Radio broadcast in India was started in 1927. Radio broadcasts news, educational and entertaining programs. Radio has a vast audience and it even reaches in remote areas. Television. Television is an audiovisual medium through which we can watch live as well as recorded programs. Television was invented by John Logie Baird. Television service in India was introduced in 1959. Nowadays, we can plug in pen drives to television and watch any movie. Newspapers and magazines. Newspapers are the cheapest means of communication. Newspapers and magazines carry news from all over the world. They give us information on science, business, health, weather, politics, etc. Some important news agencies of India are UNI, PTI, Samachar Bharati, etc. Now, newspapers have digital version called e-newspapers. Cinema. Cinema is an important means of communication that educates as well as entertains. It also spreads social messages. Advertisements. Advertisements tell us about the quality of a product. many companies make advertisements to sell or popularize their products. Social networking. Nowadays, one of the most popular means of communication is social networking, which includes Facebook, WhatsApp, Twitter, Instagram, etc. We can communicate with our friends, relatives, and others, send messages, photographs, videos through these social networking services. Communication satellites. Communication satellites are sent into space. They revolve around the Earth. They pick up radio and television signals from the Earth station and send them back to other places on the Earth. All these means of communication are very useful to us. They have made the big world a global village. Thank you for watching.